this afternoon, starting with New York Cross Country, then the White Rose, and finally the Navy Rose Road. So moving to the Tony Alcock Trophy, sponsored by the friends of the Mick Bowling. The losing semi-finalist will receive a cheque value of £250 from the County of Worcestershire Broadway Bowling Club. The winners who will receive the Tony Alcock Trophy and the cheque value of £1,000 will also form the England's representative in the senior women's fours and the senior men's fours, held one in Leamington Spa and the other in Scotland in 2015. So this team will be the representative of four women in the women's British Isles and the four men in the men's British Isles. They received a cheque for the value of £1,000. The 2014 Tony Alcock champions from the County of Cornwall, St Austell Bowling Club.
Oh, you spoiled everybody's photograph now.
Huh? I had a chance to take a photo with a cup after.
The White Rose Trophy is supported by the Friends of English Bowling. And the runners-up will receive a cheque, the semi-finalist will receive a cheque to the value of £200, Northumberland.
Do you mind just stepping back a little bit, please?
Thank you.
The other losing semi-finalist, Norfolk. The runners-up will receive the Northumberland Cup and a cheque to the value of £400. £1,000, Worcestershire. Champions, Surrey! Receive the Rescue Foundation Salva, a cheque to the value of £100, Surrey. Champions, Sussex. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This juncture, we normally ask one of the winners to respond, but I think there's far too many winners on the green. So, as is the last day, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Bowls England President 2014, Aidy Lloyd.
Yeah, go on.
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 Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on.
Go
on